Here's your dollar, Jack. Jill, honey, you only get 79 cents.
I'm both voted against fair pay for women.
That's not fair!
Connor Eldridge believes that our daughters deserve fair pay for the same work that our sons do. That's why I'm voting for Connor Eldridge for U.S. Senate.